SSC Arts presents. Today we are going to see how to make this beautiful designer bangle in an easy and simple way. This is a party wear or a bridal wear. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Leave your valuable comments and likes. Click on the bell button for notification. The materials required are 2 cut green bangles, 6 cut golden bangles, 6 cut pink bangle 1. Stone chain lace of pink color, ball chain lace of golden color, kundans of drop shape and round shape, stone chain lace, glue and scissors or cutter. This is a very traditional wear, perfect for parties and for wedding celebrations. For wrapping, please see my initial videos. Take the golden color bangle and apply a thick coat of glue on the golden color bangle. Glue the green color bangle over it. Again, apply a thick coat of glue on the green color bangle and stick the pink color bangle over it. Again, apply a thick coat of glue on the pink color bangle and stick the green color bangle over it. Again, apply a thick coat of the glue on the green color bangle and stick the golden color bangle over it. The basic structure of the kada is ready. Press it nicely and tightly. This is the basic structure of the kada. Now, apply glue in between the gold color bangle and the green color bangle. Stick the pink color stone chain and cut it at the end. Ensure that it does not turn, so gently stick it till the end and cut it at the end. Repeat the same process on the other side as well. Cut it at the end. Now, between the pink color bangle and the green color bangle, apply a thick coat of glue. It was turned a little, so I am adjusting the pink color one. Apply a thick coat of glue between the green color bangle and the pink color bangle on either sides. Stick the gold color ball chain. Cut it at the end. Repeat the same process on the other side as well. Press it nicely and tightly. Cut it at the end. Take the stone chain lace and cut it into 2x2 squares. Take the 2x2 squares and glue them in a diagonal way on the top and bottom. Give finger spacing and glue them again. This is a 2-8 bangle. Again, give finger spacing and glue them. Repeat the same process till the end. In between each of these, I'm not gluing anything, but in the last I haven't glued one square. Here what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put the drop shaped kundans facing to each other with a little gap in the center, and I'm going to glue the golden color small kundan in the center. Press it nicely and tightly.